Hello all and welcome to Game of Balance Plays This War of Mine, The Little Ones. Fuck the war. Great. For those of you that don't know, this is part three, in fact, of a free-to-play series that I'm doing this month. This is brought out by the PS Plus, for those of you that signed up for it, and we are going to go through it today. This is a first play as well. I've never done this game before in my life, so we shall see how we get on. So you can hear me better, not that you want to. Yeah, I'm gonna go Celsius, sorry. Right, and survive. Dunno. This is currently live. I will be putting it back on my YouTube channel later on. But for those of you that want to tune in, we are currently going live. Day one. Oh, I've got a follower. Hello. I don't have my chat up though, so if you do message me during this, I'm afraid I won't be able to see it straight away. This looks intriguing. Hello. Here I am. I am Pavle. I'm a fast runner. I'm now Bruno. I'm a good cook. And Marco, a skilled scavenger. Awesome. I'll leave that one shut for now. Okay, so L1 and R1 skip Dave. I have nothing. Square brings up that. Cannot go any further that way. Okay. Awesome. Take it all. Sort it out in a minute. Not that one. That one. Come on. Doors locked. Perhaps thank for that. I have a lockpick. Not that one. It's got present square. Okay, you're working on that now. You're done. You gonna sit down? Good. No time for sitting down now. Oh, I can make household items. Well, basically, we're on a side scroll in Minecraft. Terraria, Richard. No, lockpicks again, which is all on the other guy. Can he help? He cannot. Clear that way instead then. Oh, there we go. Come on. 12:40 p.m. 12:50 p.m. That's going quick. Awesome. Door's locked. Can't go that way. Great. Nothing else. Can't make anything there, how about there? I can make a bed. Place it there. Good enough. Make another bed. Okay, there. One more. Can I make it? I can't make another. Okay, let's make a radio. You can go in the kitchen. Like I say, for those of you that may be watching that, I think one viewer I had just now, I have never played this game before in my life, so I am learning it as you are watching me. So I apologise in advance. You're still going. So they share an inventory, which is always handy. It's good to know. Not that button. I need to still learn these controls. Grab all. Go. Down. This way. Oh, would you just... shut the bloody door. There we are. Right, you can go downstairs. And oh, I don't have the lockpick anymore. I used it up. Damn. Okay. Let's go this way. Fix that up. And then this way. And oh, it's at the top still. Do-do-do-do-do. Another bed. And then you take that off. Grab it all. Oh, I've got a lockpick. Awesome. Oop, that way. That way. Go down. There we are. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Whee. You're gonna guard. Let's go with that. The night was calm, apart from the echo and distant shouts. Let's hope it doesn't get any worse. Great, okay, you've kept guard. Right, you get up. Get up, you. Slightly wounded. How are you wounded? What did you do? Right, you're gonna shut yourself in. Okay. Right, you can go downstairs and go to bed. Because you haven't slept. Actually, let's do some cooking. Oh, okay, you want to listen to radio instead. Good. That one. Not very filling, but it's food. Yes, well, we've still got to scavenge. Hungry and sick. Lock. Ah, you're down there. Why can I not go any further? Damn it. Oh, dog's back. My dog's in today. Get out the door. Go! Someone's at the other door. Okie dokie. Close this one. Oh, yeah, that's it, fine. Have a look at what I brought. Okie dokie, what have you got? Show me what you wish to trade. Do those ones. Okay, and what have I got? No, nothing. You don't, nothing you want right now. How much? Oh wow, this is going to be way too much. Okay, can I take some stuff away to be able to make the deal? Okay, I'm going to take some stuff away. Get rid of the wood. Get rid of that. Right, let's see what I can give a 2 diamond now. No, don't pure alcohol. Not that one. Okay, carry on. Sorry guys, this is going to be a bit slow. There we go. Right, we got a deal. Go away. Okie dokie. Shut that door, because why not? Right, now make some food. Music is playing. Despite desperate counterattacks by the rebels trying to lift the siege of Borgarin, the city remains cut off. Okay. And we are back this way. Oh. Oh, that's the same one. Some classical music, awesome. Okay, nice and warm. Bit of weather forecast there. Okay, so the lowest one is a weather forecast. It's good to know. I'll leave it on that one for now. Okay, what have we got in here then? You're slightly wounded, so you're gonna have to come back up here now. To heal yourself. Can I go anywhere in this? No, I don't want to skip to the end of the day. Where's it? Where are my cigarettes? You don't get any cigarettes. Sit. Okay, alright, let's have a look then. What can we craft? One crude stove. And a metal workshop. Okay, let's make a crude stove. Crude stove, rather. And what else can we make? And we want one of those. Come on, cook. Let's do this. Right, you can cook. You can make the cooker. No, stop doing the thing. No, okay, nothing. Open the door. Medical supplies? Nothing. Okie dokie. Okay. Right. I'm bleeding, but just a little. You're bandaged. Shut up. Right, end of the day. Ugh. Right. You're the skill scavenger. You're going to go through there and do that. I can just take all this stuff with me. No. Don't need any of that. Maybe that. Don't need that. Take two water. No. 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 Okay. Scavenge. A lot of editing is going to need for this one, isn't it? Okay. L2, R2. No one in there. Good. Slowly. Okie dokie. Let's go down instead. This is really freaky. I don't like this. But I get a lot of stuff from it. Oh wow. Wood. Wood, you're going to stack 2. And then components, you're going to stack 4. So you may have to come back for that. It's good, but not great. There's no one in there, but the door's barred. Going up and down ladders creates noise. I don't know why I'm whispering. Fight. Oh, I could have hit there. Oh well. That's fine. Oh, there's a fridge. Food? Food's the main thing I need. Canned food, awesome. Raw food, fine. Herbs. No. Take what clean water I can carry in the one stack. Okay. That one then. Anyone in there? No. Okay. All I'm looking for is food and everything else now. Don't care about the other stuff. Ooh, rolled up tobacco. Don't want that. Can't go in that. Making noise, but it's fine. No one's nearby. So we can be good. Make it seem like it was the other person. Right, let's take out this last person if we can. Maybe then we can come back to this house later on. I can still take that one as well because I already have some, and that as well. I can't take that though. But this person's got a gun too. Just my luck. Another cubbyhole to sneak into, that's good to know. Awesome. Just open that. Ooh, health. Okay, that's fine. Oh, let's put some wood back and get the health packs in. Bit simple fuel away because I can make some more fuel. Come on. Oh, son of a... Ah, no! Oops. I kind of died. It was 2 punches. Should not have got greedy. Day 3. Oh, I've got to go after him then. Marco was killed while looking for supplies. Sorry, Marco. Oh. Right, hungry and sad. Hungry, slightly sick and sad. Oh, God, sorry, Marco. Didn't mean to. Oh, I think he's had a tank there about Marco dying too. Aw. Take your Marco look. Yeah, it's my fault, I know. Stop rubbing it in. Sorry. Oh, can we make more fuel? Make fuel like the books. Right, end of the day. That's fine. Let's go scavenging again. You're going to have to scavenge for me, I'm afraid. No. You scavenge, you sleep. Yes. You can hold more. And we don't take anything with us. Oh no, we don't need to take anything with us. Let's just scavenge without anything. We've got no weapons, so... Fuck it. Let's go. Not fast. Right. Get rid of those two. Let's just have those four for now. Thank you, Marco, for opening that door. RIP Marco. Lockpick needed. Don't think there's any lockpicks on here, but... all the same. Electrical items would be good, but I've got enough wood for now. Well, wood all around this house. Got here. Word, God's sake. Word. You see the same one? It's fine. Open and scavenge. Walk, just phase through a door, it's fine. Let's grab 10 sugar as well, because moonshine. Might be able to sell it if I make it. The other person's probably still dead, so it's still down to 1 now. So, that should be fine. No, wood. Let's back out the main door again. So, not too fast. No, there. Come on, we can do this. Oh. Don't run. Damn it. Don't you dare come down and see me, because I don't want to... Damn it. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Come on, then. Come on, then. Should have done that initially with this other guy. Yes. It's very distracting to look at myself up there, though. In the top corner. Hello, me! Sorry. Come on, let's do this. Let's get for a week, and then we shall call it a day. Or 7 of them. That's a really good haul. Yeah! can't. Oh, I can through here, I'm assuming. No, not that one. That one. Need more water. Bollocks. I don't. Never feel bad. Never feel bad. They killed our friend. Matter. Right, let's go do this one. Purify rainwater or just do alcohol. Sounds good. Let's see, can we make anything else? No. Anything at all. What's the weather look like today? Cold outside, with clouds and possible rainfall. No, I'd love to grab a good book and a cup of tea, coffee, whatever it is, but I can't. We want that one. Can we make anything else right now? No, that's all I can make. Filters. Right, I need more wood. Loads of wood. Right. Tonight, we scavenge for wood. And that's all we take. Just wood, 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 wood. Edward, wood, wood. Don't. Boop. Hello, microphone. Right, I would like to clear this place out perhaps, but I probably won't be able to without weapons of mass destruction. Ah, grab it all! She, maybe not so much of those. Just two. Two stacks will be fine. Well, depending on how quick I get through these, I might do 2 weeks, depending. But let's get a whole row of wood, that'll be happy. That one, those two, those two, those two, those two. Now we're looking for food or health. We've already been through those ones, haven't we? And I think I cleared that out, didn't I? Or has he got more in it? I don't want the sugar. I'm a sugar. More wood. Don't need the wood. Don't run up the stairs, you idiot. Don't care if you're a good runner. You're not good enough to outrun him all the time. Can't do it taking a teddy bear. Roll up cigarette. Not take the electric parts just yet. Someone, if you want to do it in the comments and let me know if the electronic pieces would be better if I got more of them, but currently I don't know what I need them for. And I apologise for the very bad. Let's get rid of them. Way I'm doing things. I'm probably not doing it the greatest of reviews by doing it this way. Fuel! No. That's the fuel that I dropped in there, I think. Don't run, you idiot! Awesome. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Right, put that back. And what way is he looking? Should we try for it? looks awesome. I can't scavenge during combat. Good. Need some fresh air. Okay. Go. Fuck off then. Go that way. Good man. Don't look around, don't look around, don't look around. And running. Running, 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 running. Running, running, running. Running, running, running. Oh, not that way. This way. Down one more flight. There we go. Go, 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 go. There we are. We're fine. Good. Look around for something to do while I'm waiting for the loading screen. Bit of indulgence. Oh, okay. Because I got some cigarettes. Oh, there we go. I got my phone. That's what I was getting. Okay. We've been raided. Someone came and... No! They okay. Where was our guy? This way, down. So we can do some food for him. Got any food that way for the moment. We could eat anything. Rather than eat anything! Don't know what to do. Okie dokie. Let's have a talk. They're talking when they're depressed. Good. Maybe that'll help. Bruno, you can't give up.
It's hard. But we're in it together.
Don't know why it's talking like that, but you know. They're just talking about Marco. Poor old Marco. Rip. Can do this. Finished talking yet? Good. Very hungry, slightly depressed. Oh wow. Okay, someone's at the door. Great. You go. No, you're not going because you're injured. You go. Right, what have you got? Right. Lockpick. Why did I pick up the canned food in the end? Oh no, it was on my... Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. I'll take back one of those. No. That makes it worse. Take back that. No, makes it worse. Take back one of the sugars. To the sugars. Oh. One of the sugars. Deal. Back off now. We got food. We got food. Eat food. I don't care if someone's at the door. We don't want him anymore. You can eat too. Not very tasty, but very filling. Okay. Where are you going, man? Go back upstairs. I'll deal with you in a minute. Too many sleep this night. I know, it's fine. We're gonna go to sleep now. You're just taking forever to get there. Okay, rest. Slightly wounded. Right. You get a bandage too. You get a bandage, and you get a bandage. Everyone gets a bandage. Well, sorry for the noise. Right, what's the weather like tonight? Still the same. Come on, sod off! Oh, shut up, Bruno. Oh, I can make this stuff now. Right, let's go for a rain collector. Surely the higher up, the better. Yeah, and then need more stuff now to do the other stuff. Need 10 of those to make that. Okay. At least we can get fresh water. Bruno. Bruno. Get close to the camera. Zoom out. Get too intrigued sometimes and forget where I am. Oh, shut up. We just... do this thing. I don't care if you're depressed. You're sleeping. You're recovering from both of those. You've got to go. Oh, you're done, are you? Need a filter. The filter that they stole. I don't care if you're at the door, sod off. I've got a more important thing to do. Right, I need 3 more of those things to do it. Okay. We're going on another night out. Buffalo can stay at home. I'm going to go out scavenge. At the same place. Let's go. No, let's not take that with us. Let's take that with us. And that's it. We're going to go out. Sorry, 1 second, guys. There we go. there was something locked in here at some point. Can't remember where it was now, I think it may have been downstairs. But I need more of those other packaging things. More of them. All of them. And don't you dare start complaining if I'm taking all of this stuff. There it is. Let's hope this is a good one. Okay, something, I suppose. Quality roll up. Let's take it all. Sod it. How many more of those things can I carry? There we are. No. Go that way. That way. It might just be that I carry nothing but them. Depending. I might just end with wood. There we go. Good. Run to the exit. Come on. We got this. Every night, just keep going back in and steal some more stuff. With two bullets. Bruno's back! Look what I got. Yeah, don't get guilty. That's all I'm going to say. Don't get guilty. I can't grab any of that stuff yet. That's fine. Oh, no. That one. Can't do that yet. What I can do is more stuff downstairs. Oh, would you stop it? Why do people have guilt? I don't. They do it to us. In fact, they have done it to us. More than once. Right, I need one of them. Oh, shut up, you tart. You go upstairs and just do the Rainmaker, and I don't care what goes on after that. You can talk about everything you want. Maybe, if Marco was here, it'd have been better, but he is not, is he? So shut up. Let's do a workbench. Let's put it down in the same room as that one. We don't want stuff too far up all the time. What I have to do now is wait. Right, you can go back to sleep then, because you're really tired. Oh, would you just... You get so depressed. Why? Just go to sleep. Let's see what you can make. Weapons. Weapons. Unless I can make a lockpick for now. Oh, you just... You're gonna get a smack, Bruno. Gonna do it again tonight, so don't grow guilty just yet. Here we go. Another night. Same place. Nope, not that one. I want that one. And that's all we need. Nothing else. I might actually continue this game, in all fairness. It's probably not really that bad of a game. But maybe bring Margaret back. Play again from scratch. Right, let's go down. Is there anything this way? Nothing that way, okay. Just this way then. Nothing there anymore. I think this was just wood. Is that? Oh, it's the other stuff as well. Take two steps. Oh, let's take all of them. Sod it. I don't care if they want it. Yeah, let's take the wood as well. Don't care. That's it. We're all done here. Take that bit of wood too. Done. What else have we got up here? Take the rest of the sugar? Can I take any more teddy bears? Yes, I can take more than one teddy bear at a time. Maybe I can sell them on. Nothing over there. Okay. Nothing else. Anything else in here? Maybe I can replace it for something? No, just that and my fuel. Okay, run to the exit. So I've had to bring it back. Okay. Now will you stop it? Get up. Come on, Pavle. Pavle. Get up. Can we at least dig now? No, I can't use the treble for that. Right, last night, let's go somewhere else. Oh, we can't. We stay at home. No one will go anywhere. Oh, there's just information behind my head. Oh, can't see it. No, okay. Lots of food. Huge amount of weapons parts. Why did I not... Day 8. Well... Great. My men are depressed. There is no water. He's not moving at all now. He is officially dead. And, yeah. I did not do very well on my first go, I've got to be honest. I was rather crap. But oh well. Lesson learned. Never do that again. So, without further ado, I shall bid thee fare thee well, and I shall see you guys next time. Tatty bye. And he was meant to be on a bed, apparently. What?